Take this problem with my
I got the same. That's why I started a little bit early, because it takes 5 minutes for the APU to come on. I never can. Well, I'm gonna get it activated now. Oh, fuel. Yeah. Upload that in. Let's start this guy up. Right, I'm just getting the command set. Hey, Daniel, what's up, my man? What is up? Good evening to you, sir. I hope you are well. Right, power is on. That is armed. Right, APU. Torn one, APU. It's on. He is on now. Although not a problem. Have you got the code? We're doing two flights. It won't matter. Let me post this in Discord of the flights. That should be a image. That should be an image of the flight we are doing, sir. I know. It is pathetic. I think I'm only going to 28,000. That's a good start. Wait, the screen is too... Talking to myself, really, trying to get all this prepared. Oh, I can hear the APU revving up behind me going. Yeah, anyone can talk with a pilot badge. Just him not talking. Hello, Stick Vader. How are you, my man? Happy New Year. Dicky Wiggy. Oh, I know, he's called the Sticky Wiggy. Shame that the weather radar's not fully workable. I'll be switching it on. Oh, hopefully we're not... Yep. That should be armed. Him, that's fine. Keep that sign on. Ready. This takes 5 minutes to load, which I don't like, to be honest. The mod makes a huge difference, though, Dev. It makes it a realistic aircraft, like how I'm used to flying it. Cheetah. Almost. It's not quite there yet. Cost index is 15. You had this problem before, didn't you?
Indeed.
Well, that doesn't kind of work, but who cares? Right, so go to flight plan. So we go to use the screen, and I want to set this up. Right, so. So I hope you're having a gorgeous day. Oh, I need to set this up. Alex. Say again. Nope. Basically, the error means that we do the first flight, then pick a different plane to do the next flight. So I made it two separate flights for then. So. And any problems, Dev, you want to explain? Oh, you should write it down. Yeah, you should. Plenty of time, because like I said, I've got like 5 minutes for this. I've got all this to do yet. Right, flaps to his set. Right, firstly I want to see where. Oh, you're not even loaded in yet, 50. I was looking outside for you. Yay! 5 minutes saps loaded in. Yay. It looks goddamn dark in my eyes. We are in North Europe, you're aware? North. Right there. North Europe. Don't like that. Do 2997 is about roughly. I give a click B, resets it. Not like it's telling me on here. Telling me on here is one. Oh, it's about the same. 1015. I'm using third-party add-ons and stuff for this flight. So costing gigs is 15, going up to 28,000 feet. I'll be on your left. I'm at gate 8. Which is medium. Nice. Someone's in an easy jet, same as me. Nice. I went with the Nero easy jet. We'll see what the scenery looks like soon. Right, so passengers are loading up as we speak. Flight plan is happy with that. To be honest, not too bad in loading. Are you using the fly-by-wire mod as well? Seatbelts are fully on. I don't think that can go any higher. Yeah. Then. Cabin crew is set to high with the temperatures. And then that can be on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it makes a big difference, doesn't it? Even though you're so used to flying in P3D. Engine is... Brake is checked. That is on. It's missing a tablet on the side. It's missing a goddamn tablet on the side. I mean, what the flip? I'm on live weather and it's pretty clear anyway. Well, ish. There are some clouds in the distance. But not too bad. Shouldn't be, because we're all on the same server. That shouldn't affect it. Yeah. Go and quest this so I can get proper pushback. Yep. All these issues, I know. Shame that shift 1 doesn't make you to turn back to the left. You have to do it through ATC to do it. Pain in the backside. Oh, for pushing back, like shift P1, shift P2.
Take off runway 27, climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 118.275 squawk 0703.
EasyJet 320 November, read back correct. Contact ground on 131.2.
Looks good. You like that big huge rock behind? Yep, and then. You see a highway going through the runway. Oh! I just see your name popped up. Seems legit. I see your name popped up. I don't see Stig either. Well, not in the actual. We best believe inside each other in the same gate. And I also see Daniel over there. That is a good parking spot, to be honest. You've got a good spot. I should be parked there. Parked there. Oh, it seems that you can't get out until I get out. Yeah, look at the way we parked. this guy running down the runway. This guy is speeding. Okay. Go. Maybe it's just model matching. Yeah. Oh, hello, Captain Michael. Haven't heard you for a while. How are you? Long time no see, my man. Oh, Big Vader just popped in. We just waiting for another person, but we are in preparation. Noise. Yeah, you check your DMs. Yeah, you're at a good spot actually. Oh, you got that overlay. I mean, I got that disabled. You know, the indicator, the speed, the engine thrust, all that jazz. All that on your screen, I got that disabled on my end. I don't really bother with that. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the others, and then we'll go and push back, and then we will just see how this flight goes. Don't know how well this will perform, because I rather do P3D Aerosoft. But, there's some things are not correct yet, to be honest. Not. It's in your settings. You go into your. I think it's general. I can't remember myself, Neil. It's not under there. Is it under assistance? No, it's not under assistance. Definitely in general. And then you can have traffic, data, flight model, music. There we go. This is it. It's under here. You can have it. Menu tooltips is off. Cockpit tooltips is on for me. But your subtitles and all that jazz, it's under here, I think. And back on. That's not it. I forgot, actually. I forgot how you do it again. Whip. Turn it back off again. Fly. I forgot how you do it. Ooh. Got how you do it. Right. Are you being served? Maybe. Or unless it's been delayed for 6 hours. Horny, yeah. Not, yeah, I done it once and I can't remember.
Hello.
Right, we wait, and then we will do a nice flight. Right, so request taxi IFR.
Gibraltar ground EasyJet 320 November ready to taxi IFR.
EasyJet 320 November taxi to and hold short of runway 27 using.
You're gonna wipe me out too.
Contact tower on 131 decimal 2 and ready.
I'm literally No, we're so close together, we are transparent.
Taxiing hold short runway 27
It's
via taxiway Bravo Echo EasyJet 320
says
November.
medium, and yet it looks goddamn small. Like ground services. Let's push back.
Gibraltar ground EasyJet 320 November requesting pushback.
Gibraltar ground EasyJet 320 November, no pushback. Tug is available to answer your request.
Oh, for God's sake. Son of a bitch. It says here, sorry, but there's no pushback tag is available to answer your request. Ew. Where's a flipping tag where you don't need it?
Gibraltar ground EasyJet 320 November requesting pushback.
Gibraltar ground EasyJet 320 November, no
Classic
pushback. Tug
shift
is
P.
available to answer your request.
Right. Hello. I can't think of anything. Don't know. I mean, the automatic works for him, doesn't it? No. Yeah, could be the Right. Checking. Right. Bring data is on. Everything is on for me. Everything. Complete on. Yeah, mine's completely on. Twenty-seven, yeah, same for me. Yeah, same for me. Yeah, 27, same for me. Right, that is on. What we can do now is put that back to normal. Yep, we're all going to 27. But departing at 27. Departing at 27 as I hit the wrong button to mute myself. What the flip? Oh, that's interesting. If I look to my left, I see a goddamn graveyard. The graveyard there. Wow. Oh, we've got a plane coming in for landing. Release the brake and go forward. No, I'm going this way. 27 is this direction where I'm pointing at now. What one way is 9 or 6? Yep, same way as me. Oh. Oh, I'm going the wrong direction. Blip. Never mind, I'll just do a U-turn. I'll park reverse like a car does in taxi. No one. I'm doing a illegal U-turn. No, you can do that as well. You can go down. Yeah, you can go down the runway and do a U-turn at the end. They can do that as well. Because you can exit the runway from the end or in the center. Yep. So it's like I said, your GPS is taking all your waypoints is taking you that way anyway. I'm right behind you. Right, I'm gonna watch him taking off. Good luck, Daniel. Come on. good as you in front of me. Oh, we had to use all the runway almost. Yeah. Of course you will. Full power and go. Do a rolling start. Like rolling starts. Mm-hmm. Good idea. We have heads up, we've got Speedbird coming down the opposite end. Wish they can wait. He probably is going to put his foot down and go through me in a second. Yeah, yeah. He wouldn't. He probably wouldn't use ATC. He just spawned. But I could. Oh, I can hear your engine going meow, 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 meow. Come on, power up. And then. Is it? Whoa, he's in the 747, that's even worse. He's in the 747, he's not going to make it. Oh, tail strike. He had a tail strike. Yeah, that 747 is not even supposed to be on this runway, it doesn't exist. Wow, he had a tail strike. Right, I need to put the thing on. Oh, we've got to do a U-turn. I'm still taxiing. Let's take off. No, right. After first can be later. Oh, you turn quite quick. You kind of turn quite early, to be honest. Yep. I'm up and I'm climbing. Look at that. Look at that. This does look nice. Nope. Do you have a full stop next to the speed? like a dot next to the speed indicator. Put that on. Right, weather radar is on. At 230 knots, climbing roughly. I'm coming up to 10,000 feet now. I'm at 10,000 feet already. That does look good. Yeah, I went with high, but stayed at 28.
Romeo Bravo Yankee, 1 mile south to land. Generic Charlie November, Romeo Bravo Yankee, yeah. Gibraltar Tower. Enter right traffic runway 27. Altimeter 2-niter, decimal 9-er, 7-wing-2-6-2, entry 0.
Oh, put that back on standby. Oh, I'm going to stick at 230. Is it 2:30? I'm gonna drop out the sky. Yes, yes, correct. Say hello to Archie when you get there. I'm still going straight out. Yeah, it's fiddly, very fiddly at times. I know that 50 wants to use Max Yorlov's brakes. Yeah, flaps 2 is good for me. Flaps 2 is recommended. Right, coming up to 20,000. Drink. Get more in it. Holy flip, you're way in front of us. Yep. yeah, 757s aren't good. Whoa, who is doing that speedy? Holy flip, someone is using time speed. I just seen Speedbird went past me at 1,000 knots. I just came out the clouds. Yeah. I don't. No, he took. He was still parked when I took off. He was still parked when I took off. But obviously, he's. I can't see his name anywhere though. Unless he had to shut down and restart himself. Need the wind in the outside view. Only at 22,000. I'm going out to 28,000. Come on. I'm doing at 250. But I'm at 28,000 feet. I don't think so. Yeah, it's inactive. It's very inactive. What? It does too. It's very inactive. It's not perfect. Not perfect. But by any chance. Oh, I need to turn that off. There's any cabin crews. Oh, nothing. Come on. I'm offline on Steam as well. Well, all we know is called the Steak. I'm gonna look how much time I've got left. I'm watching the delay. And they usually turn it on and activate it once they take off. Yeah. Yeah, the flight times and all that jazz, yeah. I mean, it's something that... it's a choice. For realism, they would use it, but it's I think it's preference. Some people don't use it. I mean, I just... For me, I when I take off, I activate it straight away, but I just don't look at it really. It's just like they're running, but I don't. Oh, you're up. Show off. Ew, show off. Huh? The autopilot flat thing on assistant thing, yeah. They used all the runway. Well, we're gonna watch the vodcast later. Because now you can see the weather from this height. Oh, prepare for landing in 15 minutes, and hopefully we all do a good landing. Part that you killed us all in the forest. I put it up by 5-10%. You want me to scream? Drink more, wow. Hell yeah. Wow. Right, 1007. Who is? Sticky Wiggy? No idea. Ace. Unless it's on. Yeah, scream at Stig. Yeah, I still can't see him. Is he? He can hear us talking, so. Dig, tell us where you are, man. Well, you are only, I can't even see behind me either, what the flip. Well, I'm doing 250 at 28,000 feet, so. You guys are so slow. I'm turning. Yeah, it's saying that when I get closer, I have to start descending to 17,000 and 15,000 and so forth. Don't know if I should do it, let it do it automatically, or I do it myself. Yeah. Speedy cat. It's saying you're well behind me. Yeah. You did took off first. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, like, prepare yourself ahead, so. I know, right? It is broken. It only tells you how many miles you're out to get to that waypoint. Usually it will tell you how long to each waypoint in your system. Yeah, it will give you more advanced options. Like your import, you put in your approaches, your departure and all that jazz. But usually when you set your flight plan up from the menu, it does it all for you anyway still, like it has done still. So, Brendan, how are you, my man? Would never use the MSFS online service, I would use VATSIM. 28,000. Yeah, but if you, like anyone else, who doesn't use VATSIM or just want to do free roaming or something, then yeah. Oh, look at this. Oh, that sun looks good. Going through the clouds is even more good. one's below me. In a happy new year. Oh, that is that is completely broken. It shouldn't be doing that. Youch. Yeah, that's completely broken. Shouldn't be doing that whatsoever. Yeah. or too high up. Oh, I've got 40 odd minutes left, so another 20 minutes before I start to descend. Please. Oh, please. Oh, double please. What's worse is what Jimmy came out with afterwards. It's an order, 50 has to do it. I'm coming up to, I can't read the screen because I'm too far away. Rolex. Yeah. Literally just coming over top of it now. That's fine. I mean, you'll soon catch up because we all have to slow down to land. Even though I'm only doing 250. Yeah, I'm doing. The ground's a bit snowified. Really? Wow. They've been pooping in their chairs. It doesn't. But you can have the camera turned on and open the lock and unlock the door. I just said that. Wow. Wow. He's waiting for his donuts. Practice laps. Ooh, got some turbulence. What? Yep. All I know, he's called the Stig DevX. V Bruce, yes, it is down. Been playing up all day. He's asking about Twitch. He can't do anything. Twitch is being twitchy again, so. He's saying they can't get any bits or whatnot. It's been twitchy, witchy. Oh, flip. Typing in chat. Ooh. Thank you for the follow. That just came through. Let me rerun that. Baby J, thank you for the follow. Sorry about that. Twitch is being twitchy. I do not know if the notification has come through or not. Yeah, Twitch is so twitchy that I didn't even see I had a follower came through and it didn't even pop up. Yeah, classic twitchy witchy. My last. Really? Oh, I just see your chat come up. Twitch is down, guys. Can you see my chat? Oh. Well, I can read the chat. Oh, yes. Yeah, it's down. Rip. Yep. Hopefully they can actually open up the stream still and watch the video. There it is. Yeah, it could be European servers because the Twitch has got different servers, don't they? Yeah. V Bruce said to do a flight from London to Tokyo. 14 hours. Longest flight 50, down is 3 hours. Copy that, Dev. Ah! My ears! My ears are burning! Yeah. He is a pilot. Make it a second time. Wow. Oh, my ears was ouchy. Oh, yeah. Think about the real life pilots. So you're saying that a real life pilot has to do 14 hours straight? Come on. Real life pilot has to be in there for 14. He's AFK. Yeah. which waypoint am I coming up to? All good. I'm getting like 48 knots of wind at 290. You're getting nothing because you're not on wheel weather. Live weather, I should say, not wheel. I am, I'm just saying. Making my plane going, whoopee! Not on live weather. Not on live weather. You can if you disable live weather. I use a joystick as well. You've forgotten one more thing. Oh, we're still over land yet. We've got all that water to go. Hey, fancy following me back to show the stream of love. Oh, you were from the TNT hype. Yeah, I tend to follow people here and there. When I can. And lurk in people's background. Lurk hype. Lurk. You're new to the team then. If you're new to the team, I haven't recognised your name. Welcome. Welcome. I see a plane behind me. Ooh! I can't see anyone in tags now. What the flip? Can't see anyone names tags now. God's sake. I hate it when sometimes the tags appears and other times it doesn't. When what the flip? You. Yeah. 17 minutes out, so I have to consider. I have to consider getting ready in preparation. Oh, I can see. Well, heads up, I'm 17 minutes out. So, prepare. Go out and come back in approach, so it's 24. Got Motherwick ahead. can see Stig Vader's name came up. Maybe. It'd be descending by itself anyway. Yeah. Yeah, I can see Stig Vader. So I'm 17 minutes out and I can see his name popped up. He's in the TB9, flying around in circles at 1,200 feet. You're in a barrel wall, I see. Oh, and it's just disappeared again. Let's eat some eggy shaggy beggy sheep. ETA Dev, how's it going for you, Dev? Okay. I'm at ALT waypoint, so you're literally a waypoint down from me. Yeah. Really? At ice and snow here. Sometime 2021. I'm only doing 250. Difference is higher altitude, so much, that's why. Or because I'm too far out for it to be indicated yet, or I don't know. Don't know. Maybe because you think I'm too high to indicate that I'm at 28,000. I don't know. Yeah, stick somewhere over the ocean. Hey man, what's up? Evening Empire, I just joined you. Oh nice, I'm having problems. I got that issue where the names aren't coming up again. Yeah, I'm I'm having that issue myself. I only can see one name and that's it. I can't see any others around me. Whilst I'm descending now. I'm descending because it's telling me to. I can see steal your lights in the distance. Huh? It's off. It's off. Oh. Well. I strobe to my bacons. Of course you can. Just toggle it off and on again. Wouldn't be fun if I didn't have any problems. Hmm. I'm going down to 17,000. Well, not necessary. Let me do this real quick. Come on. Traffic. On. Off. On. Apply. Off. Apply. Nope. Nope, no way. It's impossible. ATC's broken. Mm-hmm. No, tags aren't here. No taggy waggies. Right, let's go down. 17,000. It's just not working for me at all. Right. Oh, I can see the island. I can see the island in front of me. Yep, indeed. With that, going down to 12,000. Going down to 12. You can. It's bigger than you think when you get closer. Roger, Roger. Depends what how you set it up in the menu. Each one of us can set it up for differently, like low, high, VOV to VO, VOR, VOR, whatnot. Coming down to 10,000 feet. Nice. Once I'm at 10, I can adjust my speed. Oh, I can see the runway from here. Nice. Seatbelt signs. What, straight direct in? Yeah. I know, right? Turn for rubber duck. Right, below 10,000 feet. Check the speed. All right, 5,000 feet, holding at 5,000 feet. What? Even though you've about 4 minutes out. Wow. Expecting you to go 19,000 on the ground in like 2 seconds for that. Yeah, which is Boeing. See what. Yeah. Oh, bugger. 1,100 FO2. Yeah. Okay. What? Oh, God. No problems on my end. Nana. Nana. Yeah, trains are 6,000 feet. So, and so the runway length is 2,799 meters. That is just almost 9,200 feet. I'm trying to line you up with the line. Wait till it's fully lined up, then put it on. I'm just trying to get, might be passing under you. Huh? I can't even see you. Can't see anyone, to be honest. Holding at 3,900. Jesus Christ, you're only right behind me. I don't know, because I've got it all switched on my end and it's, I don't know. Unless the ILS is incorrect. That should be 109.50. 109.50. You look at your left screen, where it says the blue and the brown. Below that on the corner, you will see in pink writing, below your airspeed. That is incorrect. It should be 109.50. You have, to be honest, the time of what he's got, you have to do it manually. One minute, have you got the add-on of no, freeware? No, I don't know what I got. Not for this sim. That's why it was taking you to the right, that's why. But landing gear is should be down at this point. Yeah, probably the 111 point blah 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 is the other side. Yeah, 111.100 is runway 6. So number 6 is the other direction, which is straight in. So I don't know what. No, I don't know what happened. So you've got the right call sign, it's just. Ah, you're not Dev. Right. Right, I'm at 2,000 feet. To be honest, 50's gonna land before me at this point. They're both the same to me. I know. What speed are you doing? I'm doing 130 knots, which is the landing speed for this runway. It's like they're taking me. This is not a landing race. My hands are free. It's well, basically it says it for you. There's the name. There's the name right there. It's a good approach. It's a very good approach, to be honest. Straight in, straight out. Nice approach. Oh, 1,000. Well, coming in, boys. We are coming in and hello. Oh, hang on. Did someone see? I thought I was seeing your name in the sim. Okay, we Got threes and ones now. I think I've got scenery for this place in P3D, but not in this simulator. Yeah, I'm quite heavy, to be honest. Kilos. Already down. That was weird with the autopilot being doing what it did. On my end, not yours. Oh, here we go again. I don't know what happened. It just went boonk. Don't worry about it too much. Wait. Is this dev got to come down now? For God's sake, trying to switch all the buttons and not turning correctly.
Ibiza Airport Information Golf 1000 Zulu.
Quite far away, actually. Huh? What's that poster mean? I mean, the people that I'm streaming with don't have any scenery for this place. Don't know. I have this problem all the time. Sometimes I can see them, sometimes I don't. He said second voice. He didn't say how many he said second voice. Yeah. Yep, hear the voices of mayhem. I'll get this one. I hate repeating myself. There's the name. Ibea. I'm gonna park here. He's doggling. Oh my god, he's gone on the grass. Oh god. All those houses are dead. Wow. Mayday. Explain hype.
Visa Ground EasyJet 320 November, could you please send a ground power unit?
EasyJet 320 November, no ground power unit is available.
Visa Ground EasyJet 320 November, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
EasyJet 320 November, the jetway is going to be connected.
Right. Correct. It's even more baggier. One, Isles, one, it will be more direct straight in. Oh yeah, same. And can't remember. I'm on the small gate, not a medium gate. I can't remember now. Wow.
TARS system test. Okay.
All these switches aren't workable. Yeah. those buttons that do work and don't work, I mean. Which one was it called? Have you checked your top of your head? Head panel and... Nope, all my screens went dead. Yep. Don't know why. Yep, all my screens gone dead. The King Air is the same as you. I mean, I just turned around the corner and my screens went dead. I've got no screens now.
System test. Okay. Engaging autopilot.
Yeah, I'm at the other end.
Thank you.
ISR to Minsk 2, ready to copy. Shamrock 5669er, heavy is clear to Minsk 2 airport as filed. Take off runway 24 climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Departure frequency is 1...
Engaging autopilot.
No, trying to take off. Every time I put my engine full throttle, all my screens goes off. It's gonna flip! Every time my engines are full powered up and revving, all my screens, electronic goes off. Now I'm flying with nothing. No screens, no altitude hold, no lights, no nothing, so this aircraft is complete dead inside. And yet my engine is working. And the only way I can have all of my electronics to work if the engines are fully turned off. I'm just talking to myself here. What the flip? Forget it. I'm just talking to myself here. Forget it. If I have an issue, they don't talk about it. If they have an issue, I don't know. The engine power's on. Let me turn it back on. Turn anything off. Sake of turn it off. Right, turn everything off. That doesn't work. That's why I'm like, that's like the flip. I don't understand why the engine still work. I'm just turning everything off. Right, it's apart from the lights. They don't work. Fuel menus. Well, got all the power off. And yet she still can fly. I don't get that. How can be? There's no power and she can fly. The hell? Right.
Engaging autopilot.
Oh. It's on. I've turned all the power on it. Oh, I have to use the, I wonder what the autopilot will do if I do this. What the flip? What the hell's going on? Power's on, the battery is on. That voltage base is correct. There's no battery. Put on fast. What the flip? Oh, that's de-icing, don't need that. Batteries, what the hell is going on? Right. Every part is when you put all this power back on again, and then turn it back on again, you can hear it engaging your autopilot system. What the hell? That's the volume. They don't work. Yeah, they're the comms. They're the battery. Battery is on. I mean, they're auto and armed. That doesn't work. Still not working. Yeah, I keep telling you I've got an issue, but you're not listening. Yeah, still not listening. What the flip?
Engaging autopilot.
Right, completely shut this off. Completely shut this off while I'm up in the sky. Okay, turn every power is off. Right now, turn back on the power. Screen's not coming on. Screen's not coming on. Yeah, screens aren't coming off. Look at that, there's no battery juice left. No battery juice left. Yeah, I crashed. Oh boy. Do this again. If this doesn't work, I'm going to end the stream. Okay, so we will go up to here and put the battery power on. Right, battery is on. We will put that on. Menu feels good. Go down here, right, we will go just control E to begin with.
Engaging autopilot.
Master switched on. Right, then we just put these guys on real quick. And then we go fuel, handbrakes on. Take off manually. Lights, don't have to worry about lights. Ah, do this again. Laps two. Yeah, pawn system check. Gonna do a stupidity takeoff act. Right, put that back to normal. That's good, 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 good. Don't need that on. Might as well do straight departure taxi. Let's take off. See how this goes. Whoa! Stay on, stay on. Oh, stay on your map, it. Does it do that? It's taxi, boys. I've got issues. This is pathetic. I'm getting off. This is pathetic. Right, guys, I'm gonna head off. I'm getting off. Thank you for watching.